Once upon a time, a young fisherman set out to sea, much like any other day. When he cast his nets, he saw something moving in the depths below. But it was no fish. It was the woman of the deep. "Are you the woman of the deep?" the fisherman asked. "I am," she said. "I hear that you are the queen of the monsters of the sea." "What you hear is true," she said. "And knowing that, I will not begrudge your leaving." "No," he said. "Stay a while and speak with me, for I am not afraid, and I would know more about you." And they spoke long into the night, and she shared with him her knowledge of many things. "Will you come again?" the woman of the deep asked. "Yes," said the fisherman. And so he did. Night after night, he met with her there, and love began to grow between them. Then, one night, she was nowhere to be found. Just as he was going to give up hope of seeing her, a voice came up from the water below. "I cannot rise to meet you," said the woman of the deep, "for the ocean is heavy and weighs upon my heart." "I will dive to the bottom," said the fisherman, "and hold up the ocean for you." As he swam, the water got colder and darker, and he could feel the ocean bear down upon him. But even that darkness could not hide the things that lurked in the deep. "I am sorry," he said, "but I cannot help." "Where are you going?" she asked. "I need to go." "But please don't leave us," she said. "For it is dark and cold, and we are afraid to be alone." "I know," he said. "It is dark and cold for me as well, and the ocean is not mine to bear." "You can't leave us," and the woman of the deep, the queen of the monsters, yet their ward, rose from the sea, and the fisherman was filled with horror at her sight.